Gareth Southgate has chosen his squad for England's next two matches. Getty England face Malta away and Slovakia at home in September's World Cup qualifiers. The Three Lions travel to Malta on Friday, 1 September before facing Slovakia at Wembley 3 days later. Leicester defender Harry Maguire has been called up for the first time after impressing in the first couple of games this season, as well as during his time at Hull in the previous campaign. Record goal scorer Wayne Rooney is not in the squad following his international retirement yesterday, despite Southgate initially wanting to give him a recall. Danny Welbeck and Daniel Sturridge are among those to return to the fold after injury and forced absences. The doubleheader of World Cup qualifiers will prove crucial in England's quest to reach the 2018 World Cup in Russia, as they hold a narrow 2-point lead over Slovakia with only the winners getting guaranteed qualification. Click through the gallery above to see the full England squad. Related articles.